So much for subliminal messaging. So much for passive-aggressive attempts at claiming leverage. Miami Dolphins cornerback Xavien Howard, just hours after showing up to the team's Miami Gardens facility for the opening day of training camp, has released a lengthy statement regarding his ongoing contract situation with the Dolphins. And, in the final thoughts included, formally and publicly requested a trade from the Dolphins. Howard's statement is quick to paint the Dolphins as in the wrong, in part for refusing to play ball with any suggestions brought to the table by he and his representation, David Cantor. But Howard also critiques the Dolphins for paying Byron Jones more than him and states that the Dolphins do not value or respect him as a talent. The Dolphins, who are entering into a big season in 2021, are now at an impasse, as Howard has stated that until his trade happens, he will be attending team events to avoid getting a fine. And he also added that he will handle himself like professionals do. So that begs the question, would Howard play this season with Miami to avoid losing money? Would he be able to set aside his differences if Miami comes back to the bargaining table with a renewed sense of urgency on the heels of Howard's public statement? And, alternatively, would the Dolphins even entertain such a maneuver now that Howard has aired his laundry publicly and attempted to throw the Dolphins under the bus in the process? Probably not. Miami drafted a first-round cornerback in Noah Igbinoghene in 2020 and added Jason McCourty to the mix this offseason in free agency. Almost as if they were mentally prepared for an at times tenuous relationship with Howard to finally crumble. And now it has. And where it goes from here feels nearly inevitable, ending in a trade. The big question is who steps up to the plate and offers what to the Dolphins in the process.